ring around and sing around. Africans gather round to see the clown. Celebrate and come down.
Brigadier and disco down. Africans gather round to see the pinks, the king dressed like a clown. Why he dance so? To show he still get power as he lays his life down.
So, throughout the whole story, never do the children get to see their father grow up. Cause the father always dies, and the child gets to see the father die, but the father is not around to give wisdom to the son. And that's just basically how everything's been going for so long that we don't know any different. It's like children, you know, we're brought over here from African slave ships because...
Yo, this is the story of the setting sun, getting set to pass wisdom on to his son. Yo, this is the story of the setting sun, getting set to pass wisdom on to his son. Yo, this is the story of the setting sun. My only son saw me die, he was screaming, Paul, why? I took a look at the look in his eye. He was shook, but the soldier refused to cry. He was 13 and green, seen the whole scene. Too young to understand, too old to intervene. So I'm lying there, dying, trying to share, telling him he has to act like he just don't care. Yeah, retaliate when hate is in the air, and demonstrate the might of this holy warfare. See, we in a world where nobody really cares, and the caveat they carry is that everything is fair. He couldn't hear, but I think it was clear, cause he watched me with a look of no doubt and no fear. When the years pass, assemble the masses, take off your mask and put on your glasses, so you can see that hand of brutality that wants to feed you but struck me. See, I had to die cause they really couldn't f*** with me, but they don't know that this is much more than me. You after and my father before me, fought like a mighty Moor to ensure liberty. It's your culture, so be very, very clear that yours is the voice that nobody wants to hear. Some will forget or be too petrified to vivify and live a full life till they die. So don't be quiet, watch your diet, study everything around you and then apply it. If you have an idea, try it. If you don't wanna be bored, don't buy it, cause it's a lie. See, we the greatest power in the world, curled up like a fetus with a defeatist attitude. Agree to this treatise and it will beat us until it eat us or until it no longer need us. Yeah, this is the story of the setting sun, getting set to pass wisdom on to his son. Yo, this is the story of the setting sun, getting set to pass wisdom on to his son. Yo, this is the story of the setting sun, getting set to pass wisdom on to his son. Yo,
so this is a follow-up to like Sun Up from Sun Down. The same story is the same, it's just told from a different perspective. And like that split second between when the father's getting ready to die and the son sees his father die, this is all the communication going on between the dying man and the young child. And they don't even have words between each other, but it's that unspoken hurt, you know what I'm saying? That thing that you hear that doesn't even have to be said. You know what I'm saying? Setting sun in the mouth.
And then he gets into the same situation his father was in, and then they kill him.
And it doesn't necessarily have to be hip-hop music or hip-hop culture. Right. It could take on another name altogether after they think they've killed hip-hop.
But it can be something else.
Always absolutely.
Well, that's
either. You know what, though? I don't think hip-hop will die either. It just better synthesize
and bugged out part, like, I was trying to make the comparison. Pinks celebration, the harvest celebration. So, like, some people consider the head to be seen. So the head gets chopped off and falls to the ground. It's like the seed falling to the ground. So it's like, you know what I'm saying? So every time that they do that to us, they cut off the head, that speaks. It drops to the ground. Something else.
Headphones, even.